rim, he's got to settle down and make shots.
Mitchell outside. The kick out to Tatum. Down to 5 on the shot clock. It's up a 3. And Curry pulls it down.
And if they know what's good for them, that's the way they'll defend against him every time he takes the ball on the 3-point line.
Celtics trail by 6. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Pass to Brown. Rebound by Joel Embiid. Embiid's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Green passes to Harris, and it's sent back by Horford.
Well, this is how Al Horford gets it done as a rim protector. His anticipation and his positioning are exceptional.
And slam dunk by Tatum.
Well, not exactly one of those big burly. Power forwards, right? He depends on his leaping ability more than those guys, and it serves him just fine.
And Philadelphia decides to take their first timeout right here. They want to keep rolling here following the win against the Thunder.
Yeah, and that one there. Intensity on the offensive end was not matched by their opponent. That led to some easy buckets.
Well, let's get